Hello everyone, this is T.R.K. Photography, and on today's video I'm going to talk about the difference between an alligator and a crocodile. Before we start off with this topic, I must say that the videos and the photographs in this video are not mine. The credits must go to the respective owners. So now, let's see what's the difference between an alligator and a crocodile. Often confused with one another, alligators and crocodiles are actually very different reptiles, not only in their physical appearance, but also in a variety of other ways. This may include habitats and mannerism. Number one would be the shape of their snout. Alligators have short, broad snouts. They are shaped like the letter U. And crocodiles have long, pointed snouts. They are shaped like the letter V. But we cannot always use this, because in some species of crocodiles, as they grow older, their skulls thicken. As a result of that, their snouts get much more broader. So let's see what other ways we can differentiate them.
Number 2. Look for the teeth in a closed mouth. Teeth of the crocodile intersect, so when they close their mouth, teeth from both top and bottom jaws are visible. Alligators have an overbite, so when their mouth is closed, only the teeth on the upper jaw is visible. Number 3 will be their colors and habitats. Alligators are known to live in fresh water. Also, they are much darker in color than the crocodile. This is to help them hide well in the murky water. Crocodiles can live in both salt water and fresh water. They are lighter in color than the alligator, so they can blend well with the sea sand. Minor differences between the alligator and the crocodile. When looking at the sizes, crocodiles are the largest compared to the alligator. The saltwater crocodile is the largest reptile in the world. Moreover, crocodiles are more aggressive than the alligator. They also have a stronger bite force compared to the alligator.
Guys, I hope that you finally understand the difference between an alligator and a crocodile. The T.R.K. Photography is all about nature, so do check out this link, which is all about butterflies. And T.R.K. Photography will always bring you a new video related to nature. And if you learn something new, please help me out by hitting the subscribe button so that I can create more videos just like this. Thanks for watching this video, and I will come again with another video just like this. So till then, see you all.